Hi everyone. So this is another roll of film that I have that my friend found in the clearance sale. So it's a Kodak Vision 250D 7246. I think it's 16mm because it says 16 here. But I guess that's just me speculating. I'm gonna show you this condition of the casing here. Alright, the back. Alright. I mean it's still wrapped in the black plastic that it came with, so, but I'm not sure is it like exposed already or not, that's a thing. So let's see. Okay. Okay, so it's still wrapped in this black thing. I'm not sure if everyone opened it before. I definitely didn't open it. I just open and see that it's in black thing, and I just leave it as it is. So the issue is that I'm not sure if it's still usable. That's why I'm selling it at a cheap price. And if you like it, please feel free to let me know. So yeah, there you go. This is a Kodak Vision color negative film 250D 7246. If you find this video helpful, please like, subscribe and share. And yeah. Thank you everyone. Bye. God bless.